starting in and going in.
Yeah, so you're pretty close there. So what causes the right to left curve is your path of the club head is more to the right than what your club face was aiming at impact.
Yep.
So let's next in here try and just there, I'll demonstrate this.
I think this should be a pretty easy fix.
Yeah, so what you were doing is you were kind of coming across it with a closed club face. So it started a little left and kept curving left.
Yes.
So what I want you to try and do is feel like you're coming to the inside.
Okay.
And then the ball should start off and just kind of go straight.
Good. Yeah.
Yeah. Let me see you try and do it.